we're on that. Hi. 1 second. Okay, so I'm gonna push this live now. You ready?
Okay.
You ready?
Okay, so
go live. I'm gonna sit back a little bit. Okay, so I'm going live. Hi, give us 1 second. I'm going to share it to the other page. You wanna share it to yours too?
Right now.
Yeah, because we're gonna share everything right now, quickly. So, hi everybody, give us 1 second, please. You can share it, because I have a lot of sharing to do here. Hi, Hex. Hi, I'm gonna share it. Gotta share this quickly. Hi, everybody, thanks for coming in. So, okay. Hex Strong has, hi, everybody. Shamal, hi. Hi, Karen. Hi, everyone. Thanks, everybody. Did you share? Okay, and there's, hi, Mom. So give me 1 second, everybody. I'm gonna have to share it to my con. So start Facebook on your page. So here we go. Live. This is what I do every time I do this. Thanks for coming in, everybody. Thank you. So I'm 2位美女. Hi, Mom. Thanks. Hi, Karen. Thanks for watching from Oregon. That's today. I have a very special guest. This young lady right next to me. Just give me 1 second to share on everything and then we will be talking soon. Thanks everyone. Okay, so posting as new. Okay, here we go. Live. Okay, there we go. All right, publish. There you go. Done. Hi everybody.
Hi.
早安。Welcome to Woo Woo Show again. 谢谢大家观看今天早上的 Woo Woo Show.And this is my student, Yo-Yo.
Hi.
She's a little shy today. Well, she's actually usually very shy, right? 她蛮那个,蛮害羞的。因为平常都很害羞。Ian, I like your hat. I'm going to say, hi, Ian. Thanks for watching, Ian. Ah, you guys are cute. So today, hi, Landis. So today, actually, can you guys see Yo-Yo? Yo-Yo, want to sit up a little bit?
Yeah.
Like, you can sit up like Miss Cindy sitting on her bum bum. Actually, everybody, I'm not going to be singing today. Yo-Yo is going to be singing. I actually have a fever running right now. And, 我今天生病发烧，那所以今天我不会唱歌。我今天会让这个小美女，这个很 talented 的，让她唱歌今天。So, actually, I'm not going to be able to sing today. I have a fever running right now.Hi, how? So today I'm just going to let this very talented young lady to sing. And yeah, and today we're going to share a little bit of her adventure when it comes to English and music, right? 对不对？你看她慢慢来，她有一点点紧张。She's a little bit nervous, 对不对？ Well, why don't you tell everybody a little bit about yourself?
So I'm Yo-Yo and...I'm in Kaohsiung American School right now, and I'm preparing to go to a university this fall.
Okay. You want to say that in Chinese too?
所以我是悠悠，然后我现在之前读高雄美国学校，然后我今年秋天要准备上大学。
See? Bilingual! Da-da-da-da-da! Good job!他今年呢要去上大学了，对不对？那今天呢，我们先不跟大家说你上大学是要上什么科系，因为等一下让大家猜一猜，对不对？ We're gonna let you guess. What I just said in Chinese is we're gonna let you guess where you think Yo-Yo is going for school. But she came to me as a vocal student. Mama, 你声音太小，我们声音太小声吗？会吗？等一下，我看一下，他声音太小声了。OK， 那我跟你讲 ，Hello， 那我跟你讲，悠悠今天用这个讲好了。他害羞哈、哦，那好，你就重新再跟大家自我介绍好了。对。
So my name is Yo-Yo and I've just finished high school from Kaohsiung American School and I'm going to university this coming fall. 然后我的名字是悠悠，然后我刚从高雄美国学校毕业，然后我这秋天准备要上大学。
嗯，双语言，对。今天呢，其实说实在，今天我们的特别我今天要来悠悠来跟大家讨论关于英文跟音乐，对不对？那今天呢，我们也想就是最近做的节目都是跟大家讲关于有这一种双语言的环境里面，怎么样呢？可以让孩子们或让你自己有双语言的机会去学习。So what I just said now is, you know, where the way the world is right now, it seems like bilingual is a very important, kind of like, you know, having two languages or more seems to be something that tend to be pretty essential right now in this world. So today I'm having Yo-Yo over to discuss that with all of us. So right now, I'm not even going to let you know where she's going, like what's her major. We'll let you guess that later because you'll be surprised.But she's a very talented young singer, but she also plays other instruments, right?
Yeah.
她呢本身是个非常好的歌手，她今天来跟我上那个唱歌的 class. Hi Virginia, good to see you. Hi Arlene. 但是今天呢，她还不只是唱歌。Hi Lilia. So you tell everybody, what was your first instrument?
So my first instrument was piano, but...I continued mostly with violin and cello. 就我第一个乐器是钢琴，但是我比较多在练小提琴跟大提琴。
那谁教你钢琴啊？
钢琴是妈妈教我。
你妈妈教你钢琴哦？那我问你，你有跟 Miss Cindy 说钢琴对你来讲你怕怕的，对不对？So she actually started piano with her mother.And then, but she mainly is violin and cello, right?
Yeah.
And she also told me that for her, piano seems to be a very scary instrument. Why?
Because like, mothers really can't teach children instruments because there's like, you get into fights and it's like, and like parents are usually more strict to their own daughters when coming to teaching, so.It didn't work out.
So how long were you with mom, like on piano? Like, how long did you actually like, play till? But you have another piano teacher, don't you?
Yeah, I had a piano teacher, but she helped me when I was practicing.
Okay.
And it lasted like, I think half a year.
And then you just stopped?
Yeah.
So you really did stop?
Yeah.
Oh, 我喜欢你今天的造型。Oh, thanks, Sunny. 谢谢，我戴帽子是因为我的脸肿肿的。My face is actually puffy today.All the meds I'm taking, 我生病，我发烧今天，所以戴帽子，我的脸看起来比较小。I told Yo-Yo my face feels blotchy, like bloated today from the meds, so I have my hat on, so my face looks smaller. 对，那你刚才说，那你用中文跟大家讲，你说妈妈怎么了？妈妈教小朋友怎么样？
就是妈妈教小朋友的时候都会比较严厉，然后就会常常吵架，然后就会学不下去
那我问你哦，因为我们的节目会谈到双语言，对不对 ？You know when you speak Chinese， 跟英文 English， 中文英文，你的头脑会翻译吗？还是你讲什么语言你就想那个语言 ？Have you ever thought about that？ Like Miss Cindy， when I speak Chinese， I think in Chinese， but my Chinese is terrible。But like obviously when I speak English, I don't have Chinese in my head. You know, some people who learn two languages. 因为我刚才问悠悠，就是说他在，因为他的语言是两个语言的在讲。那我想说，他是不是在讲的时候呢，会翻译在他头脑里吗？还是就直接讲 ？You know how like because when you just did that bilingual translation, it seemed very very smooth.对不对？那你在讲的时候 ，Are you thinking the other language to translate it or?
I think I just think in that language that I'm going to speak in, because I don't know, like what I do.
She's very shy. 她声音很小声，我知道。
Like there are like some problems that I've met like throughout the years, and like sometimes when I'm doing like English homework and people talk to me in Chinese, I can't like I don't hear the Chinese thing.So I guess I think in the language that I'm using at the moment, yeah.
Okay, you'd be surprised. This young lady, you're thinking, okay, she speaks English and Chinese. 你们觉得这个小女生只讲英文跟中文而已，对不对？其实 他其实第一个语言是别的语言。Oh, hi, 成文，好久不见。Tell everybody, what was your first language, actually?
My first language was Japanese.
Her first language was Japanese. Why were you learning Japanese?
Because my parents are, my mom was from Japan, and my dad spoke Japanese a lot because of work. And my mom wished that I understood like manners from like Japanese society and culture. So she decided to let me learn Japanese first.
So did you go, wait, so you went to Japanese school in Taiwan?
Yeah.
对不对? Okay, so why don't we tell everybody that in Chinese now, for our Chinese listeners. So 你小时候是学, 你小时候学是先学日语。
对, 我小时候是先学日语,那个原因是因为我妈妈是留日的,然后爸爸工作上也常常讲到日文,然后妈妈希望我可以从日本人学习那些团结精神跟那种家教。然后，所以他就决定让我先去读日本学校，但是那个日本学校是在台湾的日本学校。对
，Your mom's awesome. 她妈妈，我妈妈 ，Her mom is one of those moms that just knows what they like for her child. Like you have a brother, right? Younger or older?
Younger.
她有一个弟弟，然后弟弟跟她妈妈都是这样子帮你们安排的，对不对？那你因为每次你蛮叛逆的。你如果问我妈妈，我很，你心里很难教，你知道吗？但是她很乖，所以我觉得妈妈帮你安排的都很棒哎，对不对？那你蛮乖的，就是说你可以跟妈妈帮你安排的，你都会去做，对不对 ？So what I just said in Chinese was that like I think Yoyo is a good girl. Like I'm rebellious. If you ask my mom, she's watching right now. She'll tell you I was not, Miss Cindy was not an easy child to raise. I was very very like 叛逆，你知道，就是 rebellious.I have my own thinking, I want to do whatever I want. So I thought that, you know, your personality and your brother, she has a younger brother, both of you are very similar, right?
Yeah.
So what the, mom planned it out for her, pretty much, and her brother, like, their lives, like, you know, with Japanese school. You learn other languages, too. You have another language that you know.
What?
是什
么？我还要学西班牙文。
对，他有西班牙文。OK， 等一下，你看哦，为什么他口音的 accent 很好，中文、英文都没有 accent？ What do you think？ 你从小你几岁去读美国学校的？
我是从小学，因为我是从我幼稚园一半是在日本学校，然后一半是在美国学校。但是我从以前就有一个外国的家教老师跟着我，他跟了我。应该有十年吧，所以我觉得
有帮助就对了。
对，
那我问你，你的那个家教老师是从哪里来的？
他是从 Louisiana 来的，然后他是交换学生，所以他交换学生来，然后一开始没有地方住，然后他有借住我们的另外一个家，所以我就跟他花很多时间在一起。
That's amazing. I didn't even know this. Okay, so Yoyo just said in Chinese that like.Because Xiao Mo asked why isn't there any accent coming out of her speaking Chinese and English? And she said that she had a tutor who didn't have a place to live, came from Louisiana in America, and then so she's been with him for her, is it him or her?
Her,
right? She's been with her for a very long time, right? So I think, you know, 像我之前很多的节目上有讲过，其实你把孩子们放在那个环境里面，对不对？他们没有，他们不去。那个环境如果是很 familiar 的话，他不觉得很特别要怎么样，就是环境是怎么样，他就是怎么样去成长去学习。So your mom actually gave you that environment to start.
Yeah,
that's awesome. Yeah, 她妈妈就是都知道要给悠悠做什么事情。那待会我会跟你讲说为什么悠悠会来跟我唱歌，因为他没有跟我学钢琴。他钢琴跟小提琴、大提琴都在别的地方学的。So I was saying that Yoyo came to me. I'm gonna let everybody know later. How Yoyo came to me as a vocal student, but she actually plays piano, violin, and cello. But she studied elsewhere. So right, you know, on that note, why don't we have you sing a song? Okay. 他唱歌的那个也蛮可爱的，因为。等一下，我再跟你们讲。我们今天准备了，他今天又准备了三首曲子给大家了。So why don't you tell everybody in Chinese and English What's the first song you're gonna sing? And Miss Cindy will cue, I'll cue the music up for you.
Okay, so the first song is going to be They Don't Know About Us, and it's from One Direction. 这首歌就是 One Direction 唱的，然后他是在讲说，其他人不知道，那个男生跟女生的关系，所以他们就会就是 judge
怎么说 ？judge 是 judge 怎么说 ？Hi Evan， judge 是说就是，我也不知道 judge 中文想不出来，我们两个都整个空了，谁知道什么是 judge 的中文是？好像批评、oh, 对不对？
对，
就是批评他们
的爱情。但是那个男的是说，就是只要他们两个知道他们之间的关系的话就可以了。
Good, all right. Anybody 判断 ，OK. Thanks, Virginia. 这是 Miss Cindy 的老那个 boss. That's my boss.
啊、
对，Miss I'm her boss and that's my boss. 好，那你唱歌给大家听了 ，OK? Ready? Here we go.Wasn't she great? All right, 把这个放旁边 ，OK。她唱歌，你看哦，她的个性呢 ？We have to talk about things, everybody. I told you she was so talented, right? 好棒 ！My friend from Oregon says 你好棒。She went to school with me in Eastman, at Eastman. That's my, we were in school together. And her daughter's very talented too. Karen's daughter. her her husband was my classmate. And he plays viola. Carrie, you play violin, right? And they have their own, they make their own violin, they make their own instrument. Violin, guitar, they have their own, like, they make their own, like, wow. It's called the Kennedy, like instruments. Yeah, they make stuff in America. Yeah. 那今天呢，我另外今天用那个还有两首曲子，那个悠悠会唱，对不对哈？悠悠，你跟大家说你的个性，对你来讲唱歌其实蛮 scary 的，对不对？嗯，
其实
我忘了，你很小声，你要用这个讲了。
其实我是一个很内向的人，然后常常也很多人跟我讲过，就是我很没有自信，所以其实要在大家面前唱歌，我刚刚都觉得很紧张。
Alright, so you want to say that in English too, and tell them like how you were like.
So I'm actually really shy, and I lack confidence. Like a lot of people told me that, so I was actually really nervous that I had to sing today for this show.
She actually said she hadn't slept because she was so nervous that she kept putting eye drops because she was like so nervous. Her personality when she first came to me, like this is Yo-Yo at her most.Kind of like outgoing Yo-Yo. The Yo-Yo that I first met, 对不对? She was really quiet, very shy. Like, I wouldn't call it like lack of confidence. I just think that like she wasn't comfortable in her own shell yet. You're smart. It's not like you were lacking confidence. I just feel like it's like singing is a different type of like expression. A lot of people who don't know have a hard time. Miss Cindy used to get shy.You put, like, I can play piano, not a problem. But if you put a microphone in front of me, sometimes I'm like, oof, I don't know. I don't know how I feel about that. 我说刚刚我用英文讲，就是说悠悠刚开始来我这里上课的时候，今天这个悠悠已经算是很开朗，就是说很开放的悠悠。本来悠悠来说很 quiet， 悠悠本身就是他说他自己是什么宅女哦。
对，
哎，宅女英文是什么 ？Homebody， you like a homebody， 算个 homebody 吗？Huh? What is it?
Couch potato.
Couch potato, 不是啦，couch potato 什么 ？Couch potato 什么都不做，你又没有，对不对？她宅女，所以对她来讲就是，要唱歌这部分其实需要突破的，对不对？那你跟大家说，当初为什么妈妈会让你来唱歌的？
就是我其实很喜欢唱歌，然后就是妈妈觉得说我如果那么喜欢唱歌，然后这样可以帮我建立我的 confidence 的话，他觉得我应该来学习，然后就是反正就是找另外一种方式可以让我表达我自己，然后还有唱歌也是一种抒压的方法。
那你觉得你来学唱歌之后，你觉得你有抒压吗？你刚才唱的时候很开心的，你 you smile， 你自己 smile 都不知道你在 smile。对，所以那你觉得你自己学唱歌会有抒压吗？
会
哈。
对，我觉得唱歌本身就有抒压的帮助，然后我觉得学了唱歌之后，就是你会更愿意唱，然后就会更抒压。
这样子哈、嗯。那你觉得小提琴跟大提琴、钢琴这个不是抒压吗？不一样的感觉吗？你有没有想过这个？因为人家都说做音乐就是在抒压。
我觉得其实乐器也很抒压，但是。我不知道，我觉得唱歌是从这嘴巴出来的，就又有一点不一样的感觉，就
有歌词嘛，对不
对,
对？我也是这样觉得。Miss Cindy 唱歌也是会觉得说，因为有歌词的关系，好像有时候心里面想的东西有字出来，可以让我们那个，对不对？表达、嗯、这样子表达。Hi Korean, thanks for watching. So what Yo-Yo just said about music, she came to me, for singing classes because her mom wanted her to what?
To.Like relieve my stress, like academic wise or just everyday life.
And then she felt like for her, you know, the differences between, you know, also learning piano, violin, cello, that's a different kind of like, you know, stress relief. But for her, singing seems to be a big stress relief. And her mom thought that like if she came and it able to open her heart up and then be confident learning singing,Why not? And she always loved singing, so it's a form of, for her to release herself, okay? Hi, Colleen! Thanks for watching! But let's talk to everybody about, well, it was funny because She came to me. I mean, she goes to Gaoshan American School, right? And so we me and her always communicate in English. I don't think I ever really communicate in Chinese with you until I knew we were going to do this show. So 我不知道你会讲中文，所以我就问，对不对？ Like, I didn't know, like, it only until we were going to do, 梁兄哥您好, like, it was only until we were going to do this show, I actually asked her in Chinese, like, do you speak Chinese at all? 对不对？那个是谁？ Oh, hi, Chiyu. So, like, so 我刚才有讲，就是说，他平常跟我沟通都是讲英文。那今天是因为他我邀请他来直播的时候呢，我才用中文问他说，哎，你中文会讲吗？对不对？然后他就说会，但是我们两个平常沟通是英文的。那讲到这一个区块呢，我也要跟大家讲，我下一次还有其他的学生特别来宾，有一位小朋友十几岁的，他是一混血儿，一半台湾人一半美国，我刚才也跟悠悠说，他是外国孩子，在台湾的平常的国中那个长大的一个外国人，他的中文比英文好。那他刚才还说来我这里上课，他是因为要看英文歌词。外国孩子在台湾的教育制度上课，然后他的英文，他中文比英文好。所以那个，我觉得有时候我们的那个环境，不要以为觉得说。怎么样，大家都会就是先 prejudge， 就是说哦，可能是像他是东方脸，就一定中文比英文好。啊，我另外那个学生看就是外国孩子的，因为他是混血嘛，所以你又觉得他一定英文很好。结果他们两个是 opposite， 对啊，那个女生是中文比较好，因为她的环境，我一直在跟大家强调，环境很特殊的，因为那个小孩子是从小就读我们台湾的国民小学，所以他的中文比英文好，所以到时候他歌曲学好，我再让那个女生叫 Frances， 我再让她来当特别来宾介绍给大家，好不好？ So what I just said was, you know, sometimes we can't really judge a book by its cover， 对不对？就外壳看出来，不能就这样的就去判断说他是怎么样。 And what I just said was that I have another student, she's 10 or 11, Frances, she'sHalf Chinese, half Taiwanese and half English. Her father's from England. And she actually went to a Taiwanese elementary school all the way up to junior high right now. And her Chinese is better than her English. And she was telling me that, like, she's my vocal student, and she was just telling me that, Miss Cindy, because you're letting me read English lyrics. So that's why my English reading has improved because of reading lyrics.So sometimes what I've been, you know, for my blogs, like my shows, we've been talking about what environment you put for your next generation. They're going to have that environment to keep learning. So, 但是今天呢，悠悠第一次来跟我唱歌的时候， what music did you bring for Miss Cindy?
Oh, I brought Chinese songs.
She actually brought a Chinese song. So, 你今天是在美国学校，对不对？但是你最喜欢的音乐是哪一种音乐？刚开始的时候，
我最喜欢中文歌。
So she actually, she came to me with a Chinese song first, and I was actually pretty puzzled because she's going to international, like Gaoshan American School. So her environment mainly English.But she loves Chinese songs, right?
Yeah.
那你为什么会喜欢中文歌曲？
我其实不是很喜欢那种高低起伏很大的音乐，然后但是外国歌曲都是那种 chorus 都会特别大声，然后特别激动的。然后而且我从以前我就很喜欢中文，其实因为我觉得中文就是字虽然很难，但是它有它的美，我不知道怎么讲。然后那个歌词就是。其实，在一首中文歌里面，我最喜欢的就是它的歌词，然后，所以我就特别喜欢中文歌。
那好 ，Okay， why don't you explain that in English for people? What did you just say about Chinese songs? You know, what did you just say in Chinese about Chinese songs?
So like, Chinese songs are more like flat all the way, while Western songs are like really
very flourish, like very dramatic.Like,
yeah.
Very up and down, like the chorus is usually very, very powerful, very big, right?
Yeah, and also I've always really liked Chinese, like, even though it's like really hard, but there's like some beauty inside like Chinese, like especially from Chengdu.
Who is it?
Like, I don't know, like, you know how like old Chinese words and stuff. So I think it's like the lyrics are really beautiful in Chinese songs.
I also think it's because your personality is pretty even keel. Like Miss Cindy is very up and down. Mm. Like actually singing English songs is because she came to me and I got her into singing English songs. And for her singing English songs, it kind of did bring some of the emotion out of you too, right? Yeah. That you were able to express in a different light, mm-hmm. All right? 我刚才这样讲说，因为悠悠本身的个性就是比较稳稳的。我讲温温的也好，温温的也好、嗯、那他因为跟我开始才开始学到英文歌曲的唱法跟那个技巧 like the technique of English singing and Chinese singing is very different and 因为这样子之后他反而对外国的那一种感觉不一样了，我这样讲对不对、嗯、好，那他反而让他也可以比较，因为学了英文歌曲之后，他对一种，他也说过，说他里面心里面的那个感觉，他也有办法把他就是说 express 出来。因为唱英文歌曲，我觉得你也比较 open 了，嗯，对不对 ？So she actually, like, you know, having her personal pretty even keel. Yo-Yo actually after singing, you know, English songs, it opened up part of her in her emotions, and I feel like she actually can express more about her now, and she's more like from the personality of her before and now, like she's more daring now.And she's not afraid to speak her mind in some lights, like, you know, she has, I wouldn't say opinion, but before she'll put it inside here. And then she won't really like even think about saying it out loud, right? 对不对？她以前不敢说，她就放在心里面。但是反而唱了英文歌曲之后，她比较敢表达了。She's able to express some more about her opinions, her thoughts, anything. So I'm kind of happy for that. So 妈妈让你来跟森林老师学那个唱歌，反正真的有帮助嘛，对不对、嗯、？So it did help her. It did help her with her personality. I'm very happy for that. Now, a lot of my friends or a lot of our guests watch from Australia, America, Canada, England.、嗯、All right. So why don't we sing something different? 今天呢，不只是唱英文歌曲给你们听，好不好？这是他来我教室第一首的国语歌曲。So why don't you explain to people, this song?Because it's a Chinese song she's singing next. I'm sure a lot of people, you don't get to listen to. Oh, thanks, Carol, and thanks for watching. So she's going to sing a Chinese song, and I'm going to let her explain what this Chinese song is all about, okay? And I'll cue your music up for you.
Okay, so 下一首歌是空白歌 and the song is basically talking about how, like, lovers have to be separated because for some reason that, And like, even though they're really in love with each other, like there's still like a space between them because of like...
You've been singing love songs today, huh?
Yeah.
我们今天找的都是爱情歌曲，对不对？好像都是 love, 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 love 的歌。
Yeah.
但是我觉得这首歌的歌词不错。I actually learned Chinese, this song. I've learned this song from her. And I really like the meaning of this song.And so what, can we explain a little bit to the people who don't know the Chinese of this song? Like, what's the meaning of this song?
And so, like, one part that I really like about the song is, like, it's talking about how even though there's, like, a space between them and they cannot be together, she's, like, accepting it as, like, fate and, like, as a part of her journey. So, yeah, it's not, like, a negative song. It's, like, a positive song.
All right, well, any Chinese listener would know the lyrics once they hear it, okay? 是谁的歌？他叫什么名字？蔡健雅 蔡健雅。All right, well, I'm going to cue up the music and you get to sing, okay?
Okay,
好。Go. Like her music, push those hearts, push those thumbs up.
She's 很简单，其实很自然。
他 shy 没关系，那是他个性嘛，也不能马上改回来呀、啊，对不对，小梦？ Like, so 小梦 tell not to be shy, but I'm like, it's kind of hard to tell somebody not to be who they are when they are like, this is like really, this is like totally good for her already. You're like, do you guys think she sings well? She's awesome, right? Like, I'm a proud teacher. They're like, I have a lot of talented student that comes into my studio, right?Always, like, and I'm a teacher who's always so proud of them, and they work so hard, and to see how they are and how they flourish as a musician is always something being a teacher is always proud of. 当一个老师真的都以学生为傲，因为他们真的都很有天分。那我每个教室进来的小朋友平常都真的很有天分。那以我这种老师有这么多这么有天分的小朋友，会觉得很开心，你知道吗？但是呢，我教室的学生大部分都不走音乐。到后来都不是走音乐系的。So a lot of my students, as talented as they are, most of them do not pursue their career in music. I don't know why that happens in my studio always. Like they're talented, but they don't go to music school. Tell them that, and this is the big spin. I know you guys think she's really talented. Tell everybody what are you doing for college?他今年暑假过后就去读大学。我学生们来我教室学的，到后来都不是走音乐系的。So you tell everybody Chinese and English, where are you going in the fall?
所以我秋天的时候我要去加州
，San Diego 吗？
对，
圣地亚哥，
圣地亚哥大学。然后我要读生物工程。So I'm going to UCSD this coming fall, and I'll be majoring in bioengineering.
Bioengineering people, and I'm just like, what? Why bioengineering? Why bioengineering?
Well, because I was always interested in like the biomedical area, and knowing that through bioengineering, I can work with tissue, like tissue engineering, and like with genetics, I think it's going to be really cool, and it's like one of my passions.
I know, see, my friend Carolyn's so cool, she's really smart. Yes, it is, Carolyn. She's like, you would never think, right? She's so talented. She plays a whole bunch of instruments. If you're just watching it, friends, she plays piano, violoncello. She came to me as a vocal student, but she's going for bioengineering. Bio 是生物吗？
嗯，
对不对？啊，你跟大家，你刚才用英文说，你跟大家用中文，你为什么想生物课啊？你说学生物，他说我什么 tissue 很好玩那个。
我喜欢生物工程的原因是因为我一直都对生物医学这方面很有兴趣，然后我觉得可以去培养组织之类的，跟基因做研究，就是一个我非常喜欢的一块区域，所以我就想要读生物工程。
对，那我你跟 Miss Cindy 在讲你的 plan 的时候，对不对？你现在要去那个圣地亚哥读书，但是我觉得妈妈帮你安排这样子回来的时候，他跟平常的小朋友不一样，他跟平常小朋友不一样。你那个 medical school 要哪里读？跟大家说。哦，对，
我想要回来台湾读，就是医学院。
所以他医学院不在国外读，他想回来我们台湾的那个是那家叫什么？
高一。
高一啊，你为什么说要去高一读啊？离家里比较近，对不对？
对，他离家里比较近。
他很爱他的家人，他就喜欢在家人身边。那他说圣地亚哥，他学完了之后呢，他医学院是想回来台湾读，但是他你看啊，他虽然是美国学校的小朋友，但是你中文好到对我来说要去高一读那个医学院，应该中文程度一定要很好，不是吗？
嗯，
对对，所以表示你的双语言的环境，你的学习，你中英跟中英都没问题嘛。Right, so Yoyo's case is a little different because she, even though she's going for bio engineering in San Diego, she actually decided that she wants to be back to Taiwan in Kaohsiung because Kaohsiung Medical School is like the best, 对不对？在Kaohsiung嘛，对不对？ In southern Taiwan, Kaohsiung Medical School is like the best school. So Yoyo wants to come back to Taiwan.To have a medical school, and a lot of the families in students that I've known, mainly families here, right? They usually go to medical school abroad, but she wants to do the opposite. She wants to come back, and I also said them, wow, her being in a bilingual environment, her Chinese is just as good as her English, so that she is able to come back and study medical school here. 啊，你真的真的就这样留在爸爸妈妈身边跟家人身边就好了吗？啊，那你现在这一次要去圣地亚哥，你怎么办？
其实还有一个原因，就是我想要留在台湾的原因，是因为我很喜欢台湾。然后我以后我就算读到了 medical school， 我也想要在台湾当医生，我不想要去国外当医生。
That's what I. That was the biggest message I was waiting for everybody to hear. So say that in English. Tell everybody why do you want to come back.
So another reason why I want to come back is because.I really love Taiwan, and even if I did medical school abroad, I would still want to come back to Taiwan as a doctor because I want to serve as a doctor for the Taiwanese people. Yeah.
Why I love this young lady so much, she doesn't forget her roots, and I think it's important for all of us.To always be proud. I love Taiwan too. My friend Carolyn and I, we used to row dragon boat together.
Oh.
Miss Cindy did the dragon boat back in night. Oh my gosh, that was 2000. Carolyn, when did we do our dragon boat? So we were competing in a dragon boat. I was on a dragon boat. 我朋友 Carolyn, 她很爱台湾，是因为十几年前我跟她我们划过龙舟比赛，我们两个是在划龙舟比赛长大的。So I wanted to go back to talk about Yoyo, like what she said. That was the biggest message I was waiting for her to come out and say. And I'm so happy she did. Because it's important that we don't forget who we are. I miss those days too, Carolyn. You know, sometimes it doesn't matter where we are in the world. Who we truly here and where we come from, it shapes the life of all of us.And being proud of where your country or whoever you are, that will also lead up to our future, right? 我刚才用英文讲的就是说，刚才悠悠最后讲那一句，我很开心说他有说出来，因为对我来讲，我们不能忘记我们是谁，何况是我们从哪里来的。那今天不管我们是学中文、英文或什么语言，我觉得最重要是当我们自己以我们自己，不管是国家或是在哪里生长为傲的话。 今天我们才会有这一种信心，才可以出去回馈我们的社会，把我们的社会更美丽。我虽然是在美国长大的台湾人，但是我自己本身来到台湾，我觉得台湾是一个非常棒跟非常漂亮的地方。所以到现在为止，我爸爸妈妈都很爱台湾。那我自己本身亲自来这里，还有很多我的朋友们，像 Caroline 之前住在台湾过，我们很多在这里的朋友从国外回来，都很不管是从国外来或从国外回来的，都真的觉得这个宝岛很棒。So what I just said in Chinese was that, you know, though I may grow, you know.Grew up in America, but my mom and dad loves Taiwan so much, and I'm so happy that not just me, some of my friends like Carolyn who's lived here before, and some of my foreign friends who are now in Taiwan as well. This place is such a magical place. There's something about it. Taiwan 真的是一个很美丽，跟我觉得是一个很梦幻的那个的宝岛。There's something magical about Taiwan that it draws you in, and the people and the land.And I'm so glad that I can also be a part of Taiwan. Like, you know, Miss Cindy came back from US and I'm here to I will hope I'm a positive influence and also make a difference in Taiwan. I've never been to 高雄. 小梦,你从澳洲回来就要来玩了。Absolutely. It changed me forever. Yes, Carolyn lived in 高雄 for a while and it changed all our lives. So I'm so happy and so proud of you that you feel the same way.我真的以悠悠为傲，说呢，他有这样子的感觉，因为像我朋友刚才也说了，他之前来到台湾，他说台湾呢改变了他的人生。I made lifelong friends there. That's right, Carolyn. Me too. 我也有，就是我们台湾在这个地方，真的也改变我们大家很多的人生。所以呢 ，Miss Cindy, wish you the best, and then go far to San Diego, and then come back and see us in 高雄，好不好？那今天呢？悠悠有最后一首歌要唱给大家听，对不对？啊，悠悠，你有没有其他什么 message 要跟大家说的？你安琪有没有在看节目啊？他好像说，
我也不知道，
对不对？
他好像没有上来，
他还没有上来哦。没有，你知道吗？你不是说你今天他今天有那个毕业，你那个叫什么 trip 啊？
啊、
哦，
毕业旅行。
毕业旅行哈、哦。
对。
对啊，你为什么不去？
因为我觉得我很多事情要忙，所以。
So she has she's actually, her classmates are on a graduation trip right now. And Yo-Yo decided not to go. And she just said it in Chinese that because she's busy. She had other exams coming up or something. So that she decided not to go, all right? And here's another thing about her personality that I always thought that was admirable. Because a lot of students at her age, teenagers, like I myself included,You know, I was kind of, I don't want to call myself odd, but Miss Cindy was always on her own doing stuff, okay? And when I was in college, I ended up care so much of what other people think, all right? But when I was high school, I didn't. So I did my own thing, I kept going, and I think that's very important that we stay focused on who we are, right? And not follow everybody's footsteps.But follow our own, 对不对？我刚才中文啊、我刚才英文讲的是说，我大学的时候比较在乎我的个性就是说会在乎人家怎么想。反而我在高中的时候，我都不会去在乎人家怎么就是我们有讲的那个 peer pressure 是怎么说？中文怎么讲 ？peer pressure 就好像就是说人家要做什么事情，我们没有自己的主见，我们就去 follow 大家。这一点我觉得。悠悠做得很好，他从我认识他到现在，他都知道他要做的是什么，对不对 ？She knows what she wants， 所以这次他宁愿牺牲去毕业旅行。他说他也不喜欢常常在很多人的地方，对不对？他是蛮安静的小朋友，他也觉得说他想把他的正事忙完再说，对不对？所以我觉得这个蛮不错的，因为平常小朋友在你这个年纪都会说。哦、我们朋友要怎么样就跟朋友去玩了、啊、对不对比较不会去专注在他们的那个方向上 Right? So that was awesome 对啊那他今天有最后一首歌要唱给大家听这首歌不好唱哦那这首歌是也是情歌对不对、
yeah.
是两个人的唱然后我们他苦练到两个人唱的情歌他变成一个人唱 So the next song she's got one last song for youBefore we leave, and this song is actually a duet. It's very popular right now, and it's a duet. But she worked really hard. This one is so hard. She worked really hard and she was able to sing it, like the duet for one person. And technically, this is the song that like, it's so different for her personality. So she had to overcome that, 对不对? Yeah. Huh? 这一首歌其实不只是技巧难唱，是因为这首歌的起伏力很大，很高低。那今天呢，悠悠的个性呢，需要去克服这个起伏，她才可以把这一首歌的感觉唱出来。所以她今天我觉得也是以她为傲，她有克服掉，所以她在这一首歌后的那个 power， 她唱得出来。所以我也不多说，我就让她诠释给大家听 ，OK？ So I won't say no more. I'll just let her like you know sing it for you. And if you like her singing.Push those likes and hearts. Thank you. All right, get ready. So, 你要不要跟大家用中文讲这个是什么歌啊？
所以这首歌的歌曲的名字叫做 I Don't Want to Live Forever. 然后这首歌就是在讲说，对那个主角，他很喜欢一个人，然后他喜欢到他到哪里都会看到那个人，然后只要是活着的每一个瞬间，就是会想到他，会看到他。
All right. Okay, here we go.
Just wanna call your name until you come back home. I'm sitting
一首歌真的非常非常的难唱。How that? What was so hard for you singing that song? You think of, originally?
It's like really hard because like there are places that are low and then high and low and high.
Like 那他的个性呢，本身就是很对不对？你就是温温的嘛，所以要叫他很激动的上去的时候，那个时候他那个。会很害羞，不敢爬上去，对不对 ？Like she was really shy. So this song, the challenge of going up, it was like she had to go with inside of her to come back up. All right. So today it's almost time for us to say goodbye. But before I do so, I wanted to send out the message to everyone that you know, again, the whole purpose of my show is usually on, you know, for the company reading and rhythm. We like to inspire having bilingual or, you know, especially English in everyday life because we're in Taiwan, and also how important music can change a life of a person, you know. Anybody can do music, even it's singing or playing an instrument. Music is so important in everybody's life, 对不对？所以呢，我们今天呢，我因为在公司音乐我们的直播节目都会讲到说，英文在台湾我们的社会里面的文化里面，英文多一个语言是非常重要的。那另外一件事情就是音乐可以让我们纾解压力。其实音乐在一个人生，大家的人生里是一个非常自然性的东西，所以学音乐也很重要。妈妈当时不是说叫你学音乐也是要怎么样，她不是要做 discipline 你吗？对不对？对不对？她妈妈当初也让她学音乐，也是 Carolyn, you haven't heard me. Oh, Carolyn, no, it's still okay.To me, it's you singing. If it makes you happy, that's more important. 刚才我朋友 Karen 说你没听到我唱歌，我如果唱歌的话，你就不会觉得音乐是好事。我就笑说不会啦，开心就好，对不对？我觉得这人生里面大家开心就好，学音乐或者是学语言，开心是最重要的事情。多一样东西不觉得不好。So having an extra skill, it either be a language or a music instrument, it's still.Makes you happy, that's more important, all right? So, I want everybody, if you want, follow us, the Read Big website, we have www.readbig.com.tw. We have lots of books for anyone here that wants to learn English in a different level, okay? You can go onto our website, become a member, it's free, and you can buy lots and lots of books just to have fun. That's right, 小梦。我们的那个公司音乐，我们有我们的网页 readbig.com.tw, 里面有很多不一样很好的英文书曲。那英文书请大家去看看，什么时候学英文呢都不迟 ，right? At any time, learning a language is not too late, all right? 那你们也可以 follow 我们在音乐公司，在我们的脸书 Reading and Rhythm, 或者 you can follow me 在 Cindy Woo Music Studio Woo Woo Show, 我的 IG Cindy Woo Woo 3, 还有我的 YouTube Channel Cindy Woo 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 Show, 在这一些里面都可以 follow 我的。然后请大家呢有空呢去公司的网页音乐去看看我们可以给大家看到的书。Go onto our website, there's lots of wonderful books and a lot of things that you can help your child when it comes to English education. 为孩子们的那个英文教育很重要的。So today, before we leave, thanks for sharing your music. Good luck in school, Carolyn.
Thank you.
She's so shy, look at her. 那你今天学这样的你觉得好玩吗？不错了哈，你也突破了，对不对？你看他以后当医生不是也要去演讲，你现在就不怕了啊，麦克风都给你了，对不对？I just said it in English. I said that in Chinese. I just said that, you know, her want to be a doctor. She has to go and like do speeches for seminars. Now that she's done a live show with a microphone in front of her, she shouldn't worry anymore, right? Let's see what Karen says. Thank you for sharing your beautiful voice. Yo, yo, you are amazing and should be so proud of yourself. Love you, Cindy. Maybe we can meet up in Taiwan some. Oh my God, Karen, totally. Totally. I would love that. 我好朋友现在在那个美国。他Karen, 他好像是他也是台湾人，他台湾国外长大的台湾，我们两个是在那个伊斯曼学院认识的。So I would love to meet up, Karen. So today, the last message I want to tell everyone is one thing for sure: love heals all souls. 爱是可以去修复任何我们心灵上的灵魂 ，okay? And knowledge keeps the mind strong.智慧可以让我们的头脑更强壮。然后最后的一个 message， 学英文呢 ？When it comes to learning English, what is it? It's time to read big. We'll see you next week. Next week, I have my other student, Isabel. Isabel came to study with me for piano and vocal, but she became a Chinese traditional musician, Liu Qing. Okay, so she's gonna come play traditional Chinese instrument next week for us on Friday, 10 a.m. Taiwan time. Okay, 我下个礼拜的特别来宾是我学生，他来跟我学钢琴跟声乐。后来他主修中国乐器 ，Isabel， 他下个礼拜五早上10点台湾时间，下个礼拜见 ，Love you guys，bye。